Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to zoom up to the other one. What is that building? Yeah, no, I mean, I wonder what this building is. Okay.
For those of you just tuning in, from what I've heard from the pilot in Skyfox Los Angeles, it appears that this scene is taking place next to the freeway in the Hawthorne area of Los Angeles, somewhat in the South Bay portion of Southern California.
Okay. Well, we've got a little bit of a vegetation fire here along the 105 freeway, the eastbound side of the 105 freeway here, just past the Hawthorne Airport near Crenshaw Boulevard. LA County Fire responded here and is soaking down the grass, but it's causing a lot of slowing on the 105 eastbound. And then, just about a mile further down the freeway, there's another brush fire, which leads me to believe that possibly these were sparked by a vehicle with brakes dragging or something not functioning correctly, throwing sparks out onto the side of the road. So LA County is attending to both of these. LA County Fire is attending to both of these brush fires, but it is having an impact on the eastbound and westbound side of the 105 freeway here through the Hawthorne area. So if you're in this area and you're traveling down the road, pack your patience. It's going to take you a little bit extra time. From Skyfox HD over Hawthorne, this is Benny Mack. Back to you guys in the studio. You know what? There was a trailer or something sitting at this other fire. Okay, well he left, but let's see what this one looks like here. I think they're pretty much going to have this one knocked real quick. Yeah, let's go up to the other one. See, this started right on the freeway, which leads me to believe something, possibly even a cigarette. It's what? Oh, so you're hearing all of that too. Which I shot. Hey, Andrew, do you hear me? Skyfox desk.